A reading from the Holy Gospel according to John. Jesus said to the Jews, "You sent messengers to John, and he gave his testimony to the truth. Not that I depend on human testimony, no, it is for your salvation that I speak of this. John was a lamp, a light and shining, and for a time you were content to enjoy the light that he gave. But my testimony is greater than John's. The works my Father has given me to carry out, these same works of mine, testify that the Father has sent me." The Gospel of the Lord.